What's up, guys? Welcome to Butcher here today. We're going to be playing a game called Bali's Basics and 1000 Rooms. Do I take that one? I don't know, but probably just a joke. Okay, I don't know how to play, so I just... Okay, press enter to play. Wait, endless mode? Or wait, I'm gonna go to new game and, just enter. Okay. What is this? Wait a minute, this is not about his basics.
And this is my home. Can you, humble player, make it through 1000 rooms? Can you find what lies at the end? Or is there even an end? Because I don't really know.
Wait a minute.
Anyway, just go.
I have to go for 1000 rooms? Wait, how do I open the door? I can actually look up and down, that's good news. I don't know how to open a door. Do I right click? Oh, I press enter. Oh, I'm in Bali's Basics. Okay, I press enter again. So, I have to go for 1000 rooms? That is so too many rooms to go in. I don't know how long I can go in for, guys. Oh wait, I didn't know I have stamina. Wait. Okay, I thought that was something. I can't jump or look back. I thought this was a Bali's Basics mod, but I just did not. I don't know, but this is really different. Oh, I don't like the sound of that. I was wondering if this is gonna be a Bali's Basics game, but I thought this is the Bali's Basics game, but it's not. Now, I'm gonna tell you my secret now. A game called Among Us. Yeah. I have the game, but for some reason not working for some reason. If you want me to play Among Us, this is not, I haven't played the game before, so this is my first time playing Among Us soon. I don't like that sound. Oh. Is that just ringing already? Wait. Okay. It has jump scares in it. I didn't expect that. Okay, that's a lot of jump scares. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Okay. If you guys played this game before, I don't know, but if you guys played this game before, it's very scary, it looks like. That's probably first. That didn't scare me. It scared me a little, but not. That didn't scare me. Bully scared me, but Playtown did not. Got a door right here. I wish I could click instead. Wait. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, I thought there was a way. I thought there was a level. Okay. I don't really like the sound. This is just a dead end over there. I have to go for 1000 rooms. That's way too many. I don't know how we're gonna do that. I'm gonna win or something. So far, this might take up the whole video. And I have to press enter too many times. Okay, I'm at the right already, so I'm gonna go left this time. Now, Google right now. Okay. Now I've been to that. I think I'm just gonna go straight ahead and just. Okay, I'm not really easy steering in this one. 49 already. Wait, hold on a minute, I'm confused. Wait, I'm going down the elevator, but I can't get out. Okay, this is very confusing. Bully scared me, but Playtime did not scare me. Wait, do we go out here? Okay, we do. Oh, here we go. I think this is a jump scare. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like the sound of this game. Like, this is weird. A really weird, scary game. I've never played in this before. I thought this was a Baldi's Basics mod, because it had a Baldi picture, but it was actually a lie. Can you go out the back? You can, but I'm not gonna do that. Wait. Oh, wait a minute. So, it feels like a circle when you go, when you're looking at the camera. Wait. Wait, what? Why isn't the door working? The door, for some reason, not working. Oh wait a minute. I was on the wrong way. But you can't go up back. You should. Wait, what's that? Maybe I should look around first. That's a Baldi. I think I'm safe. I'm safe? I'm very low. Oh, my health heals. That's good news. Quick, make it run. I'm so scared right now. This is one of the most scariest games. This is scarier than Baldi. I don't feel like I feel like regretting playing this game. I think I've been here already. Keep me around, keep me around. Trust going that way. Oh man, I really don't like this at all. If you guys are watching this, this is very scary. Like, I don't know where did that Baldi come from? Like, it just scratched me. Where did that multiple headed Baldi come from? Okay. I'm glad the music's over, but the fiends are still here. Okay, I'm glad that music thing. Okay, the fiends might be gone now. Good news. 79 already. I think we might do this. This is unbelievable. 83 rooms already. This is where Bully scared me, so... Oh, man. Wait. Where... I don't know what those are. I don't trust touching them, so I don't want to touch them. Okay, then. Don't trust going off cliffs. That looks like a trap, so I'm not going to go off the cliffs. Wait. Oh, it's an invisible wall. Okay. Don't have to worry now. There's a door. There's no one behind me. That's good news. Does my stamina just rest really quick? Jump scare coming? Wait. Okay, I had no idea, but my health will heal. That's good news. Okay, here we go again. My stamina rises very fast. Okay, I don't like the sound of that. I don't really like the sound of that. I'm at 89 and I'm about to get there. Wait, that Jill? Is that the party from the principal's office in the public demo? That's the sound I heard. I know that Baldy. This is freaking me out. I've never noticed this is actually a game. Oh yeah, 96 already. That didn't scare me. First Bald, that didn't scare me either. It didn't scare me. Okay, so it's an elevator. Okay, but what the elevator looks like? Okay, here we go, guys. I think that Baldy might come back to us. Oh, black and blue. Ooh, this is cool. This is getting worse. I'm only at 102. We just have to get to, it's just never this way. Games? I don't know about that, but let's just keep going. This again? Man, this same rooms are going all over the place. I want new ones. Like, this is old. I'm only getting bored. I wonder that multiple Baldy guy won't come back, I hope. Because if he does, that's gonna be a problem. Yeah, kind of almost died. Oh, I don't like the sound of that. Whoa, what is that? I don't know what that is, but I'm not gonna go in. Oh no. That music again. Multiple Baldies back. Multiple head Baldies back. Oh yay, I'm glad that music's back. Wait, what am I doing here? Locked. Okay, that door's locked. Of course that door's locked. And it's the right. Music box? Safety scissors? Don't have music box again. What is going on? Wait, where do I go? Hold on, is there a secret wall here? What do I do now? Do I go out here? Of course I don't. Do I go in here? I don't know where to go. I just keep trying to get into an infinite loop, isn't it? No, wait, do I go up? This is so unfair. I don't know what to do. But wait a minute. Does it go here? Of course it doesn't. It doesn't go there. Maybe it goes outside or something? Maybe it goes in here or something? Oh, okay, it does. Just gonna keep making a run for it. I don't like how this game's doing, but they really made a good job. I'm pretty certain that was sweet. That didn't scare me. Okay, this is different. Oh no, this is the maze, isn't it? No! I regret playing this game. Everything's a maze now. Where do I go? Okay, I went the right way. Okay, I'm glad the music's still on. That's good news, but spooky music, I don't like that. Man, this is insane. There we go, the old maze again. We have to 132 already. We just need to get to 200, and then we have to 1,000 rooms. I don't know what to do. Oh, that's first prize. That's an evil first prize. He's following me. We have an evil body, and now we have an evil first one. Oh, I'm going to a snack. I'm taking the left this time. Let's see. Oh, that's new. Taking that. Oh, that's new. I just have to keep moving and moving and moving. Fog. No, can we? Okay, this is just like something. I know this now. Wait. moving and moving and moving. Just gonna keep it going. Now there's two of them. This is awkward. I thought this was a Baldi's Basics mod. Because I usually always do Baldi's Basics. I never know, man. I mean, this is gonna take up the whole video. It's still recording, that's good news. Wait, a banana here. It kinda looks like a smile. You got this smile on. Wait, is that a note? Okay, wait, can I clip that? Game save. Wait a minute. I didn't know you could save the game. I didn't know you could do that. Okay. Now this is insane. I don't know what to do, but I'm just gonna keep moving and moving. Okay. Looks like Principal scared me now. Only scared. Looks like we got two scares versus three. Looks like, okay, Playtime, Chris Prime, and Horror didn't scare me, but Principal and Bully scared me. Wait, was that? Okay, that was first. Wait. Okay, that's first run again. What is going on? Man, they're going all over the place. Need to man. I'm just gonna wait, here we go, this sound, the exit sound. Wait. This is a clap. Wait, those safety scissors? Be sort of? Wait, hold on a minute. Do I have to collect notebooks or something? Wait, I've been in this room already. Locked. Been in that game. Ooh, I'm getting out of there. I'm out of here. Okay. Is he outside? He better not. Okay, I'm getting out of here. What's still going on? Oh no, now Shadow Baldi's after me. First multiple head Baldi's, and then even first prize. And now now Shadow Baldi's after me. Wait, is that Arson Krabs who's after me? Wait, what is he? Oh, he's killing me, he's killing me. Oh crap, that ends. Oh, what to do? Oh no, I'm gonna die. Arson Krabs, please don't do this to me. No, 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 no. Ugh, in some minutes. Oh man, I'm getting out of there. Keep making a run for it as quickly as possible. Oh man, I'm back here. No, please tell me that your person isn't back. I don't see anyone, so I'm just gonna. I don't see no one. Oh man, what's your person is back. He's going after me. Can we walk through invisible walls? Okay. Is Archer Crash just following me or something? If he is, that's gonna be a big problem. I need to get to an elevator. Okay, it's over. I'm glad that music's done. Okay, Archer Crash is almost just lost my health. Okay, Shadow Bird, yeah. Okay. I'm not going to go through that. Okay, just keep going. That scared me a little. That scared me a little, but not that. Oh no. I feel like Arjun Crouching is here. Yes! Oh no, not again! No, not again! I know the way here. I know it's... No. It's probably kidding me. No, he searched me. Oh my gosh, this is super scary. Not again. Okay, where am I? Is Archon Crosser following me? I don't see him, so... Okay. This is insane. I don't know what to do. Finn? Wait. Okay, it's nothing. I don't trust him. That scared me now. Scared me. Oh, I got 189. That's good news. Or not. I don't know. Archon Crouches, I know this. I feel like Archon Crouches is here again. I think Archon Crouches is here. Oh, I don't like the sound of this. This is insane. Oh, wait a minute. Right, straight, then left. I know that. Okay. I'm going. No, I must be going to go left this time. I'm going left. We're almost at 200. That's good news. Okay, I'm out of stamina. We just have to keep making our own escape. Oh! Baldi! Baldi scared me. Jumpscare's taking the lead. Jumpscare boy is taking the lead. Then. Okay. Elevator. Save game. And, oh man, yeah. Hope I'm glad I'm down. Okay, I don't think Archon Crouser is following me because I can't fit from an elevator. No way. Okay, whoa, what? Okay, why is there a spider ramp there? Wait, okay, I don't know what to do, but just think of running. Oh man, this is insane. 200, still moving. Just keep making a run as quickly as possible. Wait, okay. Keep making a run. Keep making a run as quickly as possible. This is a long hallway, isn't it? What's going on? Wait. I don't know why I'm not even... Why am I still moving? I'm still moving. Oh man, I feel like it's making a long haul. I think I'm going in circles, never mind. I think this game's trying to get me into a different loop, isn't it? It's not good. The walls seem to be closed and tiny, it looks like. Wait a minute. The walls are cold and tiny on me. I think I'm gonna get squished. Oh crap. Whoa, what is that? Whoa! What is that? Oh. Where did that thing come from? Just wait. Did I lost something? I lost. Did I lost the game? I think I did. Okay, but I saved it, I did. Okay, just... continue. Well, maybe, you know what? Maybe we should just access something. I had enough playing. You know what? I had enough playing this game. Okay. I had enough playing this game. I'm done with this game now. Okay. This is a scary game I never fed. Well, hope you guys go enjoy the video. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe and check that notification bell and write a comment below and see you next video.